Hello there, everybody. Welcome back once again to another episode of Darkest Darkest Stygian. Today we are going for a whiskey play. We have Eco Lock, we have Corset, we have Aspect, we have Useless, and hopefully we can get them. We can get these three leveled up while I'm getting Eco Lock to his next level. Hopefully they won't die because in the ruins. It's just gonna be a lot of one there. We're gonna be good for Corset since he doesn't like them. We'll be good for Ecolon since he has Smite, as well as an Holy Slayer. It'll be good for Esper because he has Unholy Hater plus Root Adventurer. So I feel like we'll have some good stuff. You never know. Sometimes, even when you're well prepared, the game and will just be like, hey, we'll just slap you in the face and say, no. Multiple quits. Everyone gets stressed out. Alright.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, foreign.
Alright, so this is a mapping expedition, so I kind of want to avoid going into fights. But it looks like we're kind of being stuck with no choice.
Decimated. Match is struck. A blazing star is born. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Destroyed.
Let's go ahead. See if we can't reach out.
continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The light, the promise of safety. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. In Radiance, may we find victory. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness. Out. Unnerved, unbalanced. More blood soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Obliterated. The sin is not in being outmatched, but in failing to recognize it. Great adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers. Behold, righteousness and zealotry, gleaming in the morning sun. Slumped shoulders, wild eyes, and a stumbling gait. This one is no more good to us.
Bye now.